Who do you play in the film, and what excited you about the project?
Well, of course, it's always the script. You can't be good in bad material. And this was a wonderful script. It's very interesting. And it was a really interesting part. The character, he's married to Claire Burt. We play husband and wife. And they're very ordinary people trying desperately to lead a normal life. But their son is quite disturbed. And they try really hard not to, in a sense, even acknowledge that, or to kind of pretend that it's not happening, which is a very kind of middle-class British thing to do, you know. But the fact is that it does get quite extreme what happens to their son, and they have to try and deal with it. And they still, in a sense, can't quite admit it's happened or happening, you know.
Sensitive material, what was it about Rufus as a first-time director that gave you the confidence that he'd be able to handle that and he had the right voice for that kind of subject matter?
Yes. Well, Rufus, I think probably, actually, more than anything, I saw Rufus's production of Festen, which started life, as you know, as a Danish movie, the wonderful film, which he did at the Almeida and then subsequently the West End. And I saw that production. It was absolutely wonderful. Almost on that basis, I thought, well, this man could direct a film, because that was originally a film script which was then transposed to the stage. And he has such a high reputation, Rufus. So although it was his first feature, I had no hesitation about working with him. And he was brilliant, because it's no mean feat to direct your first feature film. And he really never let you see any pressure that he was under. And that's almost the biggest gift a director can give you, not to show you their pressure. It takes a bit of doing. But he has such a great personality that it made it all seem very easy.
Mm. Question, what are you hoping fans take away from the film when they get to share the experience tonight?
Well, in some ways, it's almost like a slice of life. A slice of British life. Did I say a slice? Sorry, I haven't had enough vodka, sorry. A slice of British life. So it has that element to it, and it is quite heartbreaking, but it's also quite funny, and it's quite an eccentric film, I think.